Get to the chopper. Alright guys, as I said, right where we left off, I got my ass kicked last playthrough. Now let's see if I'm gonna get my ass kicked even fucking more. Are you hungry, motherfuckers? Huh? You hungry? Fucking phone is ringing. Where the fuck is the phone at? Alright, it's up here. Is it in here?
You did good, Ethan.
Zoe, right? What the fuck are you?
Shut up and listen if you want to stay alive. You gotta get out of that house. There might be a way out through the main hall.
All right.
Oh, and that thing on your wrist is a codex. Don't lose it. It's important.
It tells you my health
hell
and shit.
Girl.
Ooh, I can combine these bad boys. Alright, we're Gucci. Wanna make sure I'm green. Alright, where the fuck am I supposed to go? There's something I'm supposed to grab in this that's reeking socks. There's something in the back of it? Oh wait, this thing opens. And it's a lockpick. Alright, what do you know? Hey Jack, where the fuck are you, bitch? Can't kill me now, motherfucker! Scumbag. Assuming I go fucking down here. Hey, is the lockpick? I guess not. A lockpick has to be used for something else. What else can this bitch be used for? Oh! Really? That's used for help? I don't mind it, but you know. Now I can look really detailed around here. I got a feeling I fucking missed something around here. Just has to be. Gun bullets. That could be useful. What the fuck can I get right now? Don't tell me he's still around here. I don't like how it got quiet. I think that's the Zoe girl. Oh, the Bakers. They look normal and average. She kind of looks like fucking Mia a little bit when she was younger. Okay then. I'm assuming this is her actual fucking parents. And they went crazy and shit. 5 handgun ammo rounds. I think I gotta do something with that clock. Before I do anything. Ugh.
Hey!
Oh shit.
Hey, you gotta help me.
Hold on, back up. Now, sir, do you live here? I mean, is this your property?
What? Me? No. No.
All right. Now, we got several calls about some missing persons lately.
You don't understand. I gotta get out of here.
Calm down.
You're not listening to me. There are crazy people in this house trying to fucking kill me.
Well, all right. Let me tell you this. You don't exactly seem like you're playing with a full deck yourself, all right?
Are you kidding me?
Look, like I said...
This cop's an asshole.
And I can't rule out that an outsider like yourself may not be involved.
Right. I'll tell you whatever you want.
All right. That's more likely. Now, meet me in the garage. We'll talk there.
Hey, wait. You gotta give me your gun.
You must have lost your mind.
Look, officer.
Deputy.
Right. Deputy. And you want to see my name in the obituaries? Or do you want to be a hero and save my life? A fucking pocket knife?
Take it. That's all you're gonna get. Now go. Garage. Now.
Okay. I'm going to the garage,
I
guess.
Go with a knife.
Oh. I can slash that bitch open now. Bitch.
Hey, we gotta get the fuck out of here.
Now first you need to tell me what you're doing out here alone in the middle of the night.
Me? What about you?
No, it's my job. Won't you do your job and tell me? Answer my questions.
You're not gonna believe me if I told you.
Try.
Ah,
hey,
shit.
Put that door back. Put that door back. Put
wait!
Oh, fuck. You sick fuck. You broke your stupid shovel, you bitch.
Fuck it. I'm gonna kill everybody.
Oh, come on. Motherfucker. Where you coming from, faggot?
Oh, no.
Ah, shit! What?
You better start running, man.
Hey, Jack, we would talk about this. Oh, shit! This crazy son of a bitch. Ah, fuck you, you little fuck.
I'm gonna get you.
You ain't gonna get shit, motherfucker. I'm gonna kill you. I get him. And I got the son of a bitch. Oh wait, fuck. Jack. Fuck you, bitch. And why did you not listen? Cop is an asshole. Are you shitting me?
I have your attention, boy. You're about to see some wonderful.
Fuck!
Got me a handgun now. This should help me out a little bit. 15 bullets, that's all I have. Make the best of it. Guess I need something small for there. I go outside?
Did my daddy give you a hard time?
That's your father?
He used to be.
I'm sorry, but he's dead now.
You just might be able to pull this off.
What? Pull what off?
There's something I need you to do, but I can't explain it right now. You may need some sort of keys to do it, but find a way out of the house.
Okay.
I'll be in touch.
Great. Now this bitch wants me to go fucking get keys and shit. I need 3 fucking dog heads to go out there. Son of a bitch. Shoot me. Okay. I'll fucking put a bullet in all your fucking heads. Oh wait, there's a shotgun. Are you kidding me? I can't take the shotgun? Typical Resident Evil 1 for you. The fuck is this? Need a key for that apparently. Ah shit. Guess I can't shoot that damn bitch. There's a videotape on Mia. Yeah. Wait, can I combine that green herb with the, I guess not. Well, that answered my question. Well, let's go look at Mia's videotape. Whoop-dee-doo-dah. Let's do this shit, guys. Come on, if I can get to the damn thing already.
Ethan, if you find this, I know I can't expect anything from you. Not after what happened. After what I did. I just want you to know that wasn't me. I don't know what happened. There's so much that you need to know.
There you are! You gave us quite a scare, young lady.
I can't let her catch me again.
So where do I fucking go? I guess we go this way.
I don't know what you want to do with that boy, Ethan.
Huh. She's gonna regret crossing my path in a couple minutes. That is right. Walk away. Oh, shit. She's in the building. Oh wait, no, she's over the fucking side. Shit, she might come over here. Get into that fucking house, bitch.
I'll feed you to my babies and fertilize the garden with what was left.
I'm a spider, apparently. It's gotta be facing that way. The spider thing is getting real fucking annoying real quick. It's like a spider to me already. It's apparently got to fucking place it the proper way. Doing this shit again. Which way is the fucking spider in? That looks like a bat now. Good from that angle. Bat bitch. Let me put it down. That looks like a spider. Tiny bit. Oh wait, so I'm supposed to press A when I think it's right. Okay. There we go.
Wants us to be a family, goddammit. You! All you have to do is accept her fucking gift!
This damn bitch don't give up. Jesus fucking Christ.
We love you! Why can't you see that?
I am embracing shit.
There are known unknowns here, and you are not paying fucking attention. No! You don't fucking try to take your share of the blame. There's no way out of there, Missy. Ah!
Ah, shit. Come on, you bitch.
Where do you think you're going?
Oh, I'm gonna kill that bitch. Getting this thing mowed already. Jesus Christ. That bitch is gonna get fucking killed by me. That's fucked up. Come on, load! Jesus Christ, why is it taking forever? That was the first day the game came out, but holy fucking shit. Pretty much destroyed Jack Baker when I had a fucking gun. Now he can't fucking fight me right when I have a gun and shit, you little bitch, that guy. But shit, when you don't got a gun, you better fucking run, I'm telling you right now.
What did they do to you, Mia?
Let's see, what did they do to her? They fucked her up. They probably did a lot to her, Ethan. Hooters an attic? Alright, it's not an attic. Shit. I'll take another one of you. Downstairs. Ah, it's from... Oh, shit. Didn't want to do that. Door is locked. Here's the place I was already in. Ooh, I found another coin. Fuck is in here? Ugh. Fuck is this used for? Are you shitting me?
Heck of a thing, man. Sure shit beats the hell out of dying. My little girl has given us a gift, and this gift is with me always. As you can see...
How'd I miss that? You little motherfucker.
In a word, you're fucked!
Come on, Jack. Stay back! I'm warning you! Told me shit, bitch. You really don't fucking quit.
What's the matter, son? You out of ammo?
Come on. I got a knife. I got a fucking knife.
You think you can hurt me?
Shit. Fucking go down, you scumbag. Come on.
Time to grow up, Ethan.
Shit. Alright guys, well, we'll get a little farther next time. I'm gonna have to figure out a way to get the fuck past here, so I'll see you guys.